This is YouTube News. Renault earnings Q1 2019. Renault said first quarter revenue fell 4.8%, weighed down by currency setbacks and the French carmaker's withdrawal from Iran last year. Revenue fell to €12.527 billion, $13.95 billion, for January-March from €13.155 billion a year earlier, the company said on Friday. On a like-for-like basis excluding currency effects, the decline would have been 2.7%. Renault's global deliveries fell 5.6% to 908,348 vehicles in the quarter. The company's Iran pullout resulted in a 31% decline for its Africa, Middle East and India sales region, while its European sales volume rose 2%. The carmaker reiterated 2019 guidance including higher revenue, positive automotive cash flow, and a group operating margin close to 6%. YouTube News.